The NFL draft is officially in the books, and it took a couple of days, but finally, Mississippi State's Josh Boyd's dreams are now a reality. Round 5, 167th overall. That's what it will say by Boyd's name when it comes to this year's draft, but he could probably care less right about now. That's because the Philadelphia, Mississippi native will be playing for one of the premier franchises of the NFL, the Green Bay Packers. The 6'3", 310-pound defensive lineman started 41 of 51 games he played for the Bulldogs. Boyd is the fourth defensive lineman chosen by the Pack in the past 2 years, including their first-round pick from this year's draft.